Texas High School Coaches Association and Southwestern Bell, working together for the youth of Texas.
Hey, welcome back to the High School Extra, everybody, from the Astrodome here in Houston. It's time now to spotlight Class 2A. We'll start you off with the Division I Championship in the semifinals from Division II. High School Extra's Paul Nelson has the recap.
The Class 2A Division I State Championship would be played here at Pennington Field in Bedford. Omaha Paul Pewitt would take on Brookshire Royal. It would be a back-and-forth affair with the score 14-7 Brookshire Royal at the half. In the second half of play, things soured a bit for Royal. Here, Joseph Vaughn gives to Thomas Tarver, but the ball pops loose and Kenny Boyd is there to scoop it up for Paul Pewitt. Game's tied at 14. The Brahmas add more on this Wilkerson keeper from 3 yards out to make it 21-14 Paul Pewitt at that point. But Royal wasn't through, however. Again, Vaughn is on the keeper. It works for 6, but the PAT's no good. It's a 1-point ball game, Paul Pewitt 21-20. Later, the Brahmas' Ben Johnson would explode through the line and go. Some 62 yards for the touchdown. Paul Pewitt's up 28-20. The Falcons had one final chance. With less than 2 minutes to play, Vaughn would fight his way in to come within 2 at 26-28. Royal had to go for 2, but big Melvin McGarry is there for the stop. Paul Pewitt hangs on for the victory, 28-26. In Class 2A Division II, the first semifinal would see Salina against Stanton. In the second.